If you're walking in woodlands across much of the East Coast, you're likely to see this plant on the ground. This is called Rattle Snake Plantain, and it has such a distinctive leaf. And the reason I'm bringing this up today is while you can find these leaves all year long, they're evergreen. It is just flowering right now. So when you're out in your next walk, look at the forest floor and see if you can't find Rattlesnake Plantain, and you might be treated with its once a year bloom.